everyone, Redgamer25 here. Today it's time to play some more Minecraft. And my hair's even more blue. As you can see, one of my sideburns is blue, but the other is still brown. I can't believe my hair's turning all blue. I only got 5 arrows. Anyway. Are you kidding me, Ray? Are you kidding me? Thank you. In this world, I will only go to sleep if it starts to rain. If it's daytime and it's raining, then I'm gonna have to wait inside. I won't go out until it stops. If it's night, I'll just skip the night. So today, what I'm wanting to do is I'm gonna go kill some animals and get some more food. Cause in my last world, there were wolves invading my world. They were the one who set up the trap. There doesn't seem to be any in this world, however. Well, not yet. Cause there's a problem. In beta 1.8, there's no biomes. So I can't find snow anywhere in this world. They do return in beta 1.9 pre-release 1, but we're not going in there until my skin is finished changing. It's taken ages for it to change. However, well, this isn't even part of my homeland, so I'm not going to bother refilling it. Because I refill it all the time in my old world. Nothing there. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. I won't let you show you that. I'm not going to show you that. That is a secret project I'm building. No. No, no, no. Nah, you're not allowed to see it. Not until the time when I finally decide to. No. No, no, no. No one's seen that. Redgamer75 only. All the other people, not showing you that. Hang on a minute, I'm getting a call. Sorry about that. Someone tried to call me on Skype. Sorry about that. I need to go out and find animals. Can't believe someone tried to call me on Skype. Actually, you wanna know who called me on Skype? Who tried to? It was someone called, Brethren Toons. Yeah, he tried calling me on Skype, but I'm in the middle of recording a video, so I can't accept his call. Give me your beef cow. Thanks. Sugar cane. Skeleton must have died here. I don't even know what I want to do today. Since I've got the fort done, I converted my house into stone brick. I'll recapture once I figure out what I want to do. You know what I'm deciding to do? I have decided. Took me a while, but I'm gonna go caving with my new diamond tools. Put all these in. Oh yeah, diamond tools. Because I didn't want to use them yet until I finish this fort, because I don't want to waste my pickaxe on cobblestone. Now, armor. I will make armor later on, but I decide not to until my skin finishes changing. I might make my mob trap soon. I don't even know how long these diamond tools will last. Since, oh god. Oh no. Did he seriously kill me? Seriously? Someone with a diamond sword can't kill someone with a bow and arrow? Seriously? That's messed up. That's messed up. Can't believe that someone with a diamond sword can't kill someone with a bow and arrow. Oh no, it's that skeleton again. Dude, let me get my stuff. Sword. Sword, 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 sword. And a creeper blew up. Of course a creeper blew up. I marked this here last episode. So I need that iron. Creeper must have died because it must have been on fire. Okay. So get that. Mine. Skeleton. Because with me changing my skins, that means I actually have to disconnect my computer from the internet before I start recording these. Because you can't change your skins in this old version anymore, because when I load up the game in this version with the internet on, it'll just load me in my Mario skin. Can't change it. So what I have to do is I have to replace the char.png folder in my minecraft.jar. That way I can get different skins in here. Because you know, at the end of episode 42 I did try to change my skin to a pigman, wearing the zombie pigman loincloth. However, after episode 43, I didn't really enjoy using that skin, so I went back to the Luigi skin. There was no explanation for that. Well, I will say that in between the episodes, he ate a golden apple, which allowed him to turn back to Luigi. Well, later in episode 6, Luigi's brother Mario turned into the 10th Doctor. He was able to make a redstone circuit which allowed him to very briefly turn back to himself. Unfortunately, it wore off by the end of the episode. So, unfortunately, Mario never found a golden apple. So, he couldn't turn back to himself. If Mario had not regenerated at the end of episode 56, he still would have, it would still lead to my world being blown up by wolves, and then they'll still sentence me to this world and they'll still change my skin very slowly. It would still change to the skin I'm currently turning to, not to the 10th Doctor, however. I need to eat a golden apple and stop this skin process changing. Because unlike the pigman, I didn't mind playing as the 10th Doctor in here. I know I already said this, but the 10th Doctor skin I was using in this series is actually from the Dalek mod, as I used Riverson's diary and changed my skin to that, because I decided to use it while I was using that mod, but however, later on that skin just stuck. I couldn't change it without that curse happening. Beta 1.8.1, it's the first update that makes it feel like Minecraft of today. Seems like a whole different game now. So, I thought I was going to change my skin to the 10th Doctor. And to explain that, I decided to make the Sky Base episode and have it finish with me regenerating into the new skin. Because whenever I want to change my skin in the series, I have to do explanation about why it happens. You might be wondering, why is it Luigi in episode 44 and 45 of season 3, but it's Mario in the rest? I can explain that. After episode 45, Luigi got tired of being in the Minecraft world. So then Mario came and he's like, Mario, can you take over this world for me? And he's like, okay. Hey. How did you get in here? It's all lit up. How did you even get in? I don't understand. Actually, there's something I forgot to show you. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, no. Creeper. I don't even understand. I lit the whole place up. I built a whole wall around. How are monsters even getting in? Because remember, when you're underground, and you find dirt or yeast, you use the shovel and dig it all away and it can reveal more ores. I'm going to try it. See this dirt? Ah, oh, creeper. Gotcha. Now let's start digging all this dirt out. Now, yeah, see if I find anything. Didn't find any ores there. Maybe we should start digging this one. Might start finding it this time. Okay. Oh! Lucky found. We just found redstone. See? My technique I came up with works. Because I thought, maybe if I dig all the dirt slash yeast away, maybe it will reveal ores, and this time it actually did. It actually revealed redstone. So if you're playing Minecraft, this is a good technique that you should do. Gotta dig all this dirt away now. And also another good thing about doing this is that if the creeper explodes, I'll have a lot more dirt to refill. I can use all this dirt to refill it. And we just hit bedrock. No gaps into the bedrock layer anymore. They removed that in this update. Another thing they removed from Minecraft is the Farlands, which I actually had no plan to ever going to. But I know a YouTuber who actually does actually try to get to the Farlands and actually makes a series of it. Its username is Kurt J. Mack, famous for the series Farlands or Bust. Yeah, that series, he tries to get to the Farlands. He started it 4 years ago and he's not even near yet. I'm predicting it's going to be 2030-something by the time he actually gets there. It's going to be a very long time. Lot of dirt. Dirt, 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 dirt. Thank you. Thank you so much. Game's getting really laggy. Already. Okay, we're almost done. Well, this one revealed coal. Which I kinda need. Now there's the yeast everywhere. Sorry, I'm not talking much, I'm just trying to concentrate on this. I hear a zombie. Ah, zombie. Is there a dungeon or something? Let's get up here. I hate hearing those cave noises. They really need to be removed. Something I will never do in this series is use a texture pack. I know I do have other texture packs, but I'd rather not use it. It's because I want people to recognize what blocks are. And one texture pack that everyone's familiar with is the default one. So I stick to it. Because if there's a... Even if there's a texture pack that I want, really... want to use, I won't even use it in this series. Well, anyway, I'm ending the episode here. Redgamer soon if I sign off.